Back from a wonderful ride, wearing my new helmet, and let's see how it performs.
Your Indian consumer.
So this is the Studs professional helmet. Yes, professional is what they call it. And I got it for around 950 rupees. And if you buy it from Amazon, you will be charged 150 rupees extra for delivery. Link I'll provide below in the description. But you can also buy this helmet from Paytm. It will cost you 1300 rupees, but you will get a 520 rupees talk time free. So that is good. So do check it out on BuyHatke for better offers before you purchase it. So here we have got into the box, and this was the receipt that I got along with it. And let's take a quick look at the helmet itself. And inside we have some documentations, so let's quickly remove this and see what we get in the plastic. Okay, so this is an information booklet. Let's quickly open it and okay, all the things mentioned. Well, you can pause the video anytime in between if you feel like reading anything. So they have mentioned all the technical details about helmet, impact absorption and stuff like that. So how to wear a helmet and check your helmet for proper fit. Yeah, fitting is a very important thing, and I'll be covering it later. I'll completely show you a chart of what fit helmet suits you, but we'll cover that later. Now let's take a look at the helmet in detail. So firstly, let's take a look at the most interesting part of this helmet, which is that red color plasticky part there. Yes, that part. It does tend to reflect incident light in the dark, which is good, but not much, just a little bit. It makes it look really trendy. I don't know why they call it professional. It is really trendy. Those red lines over there, which are also nice, look good. The overall build quality and the matte finish gives it really a trendy and I won't say professional, but a very nice look. Well, the glass there, and you see some instructions mentioned here about the scratch resistant nature of the glass and stuff and how you should clean the glass. So well, let's remove the sticker quickly. And well, we just love removing such stickers, don't we? And the glass is really nice. I've used this helmet quite a bit, and the glass is crystal clear, gives you a really nice vision, and is thick and strong. I'll be using this helmet daily, and I'll see how many scratches it can handle. Well, the little plasticky vent which they've provided near the mouth section is also good. It provides nice ventilation, and it also gives a cool look to the helmet. The screw here, which can be easily adjusted using a minor screwdriver, also is made out of nice plastic, and it gives a premium look to the helmet overall. The bolts used all over have the stud logo, and the helmet altogether is really branded nicely overall. Let's see what kind of material do we get inside and how the helmet looks from the inside. So firstly, we have the straps here. The straps have the stud logo embossed, which is nice. The strap is also thick and nice. The lock, which is good. Some more embossed lettering. And here you see some user information, and the best part, which is made in India printed. I just love it when I find made in India printed on products. The material of the cloth inside is good, much better than other cheap helmets found locally. Let's see what that white color sticker is inside. So here they have mentioned the size, which is 580mm, and a stud logo printed. This rubberized strip here, which seals the front, it however does not seal it completely, and I feel during rainy season water will definitely enter inside. Well, now that I've took a nice ride wearing this helmet, I'll tell you some special things about it. So firstly, let me just put it on. So that is how the helmet fits. It fits me really well. This is the large size. I'll just quickly put on those straps. So this is how you can put the straps, and removing it is also very simple. The front vision cover, which has a promising movement. And well, I'll just show you how it looks from the side and from the back so that you get an idea of how the overall helmet will look. One thing that I need to tell you is the sides are really small. So you can see there, I've used some other helmets like the LS2. They tend to almost cover my jawline, but this helmet however sits above my jawline, which sometimes make me feel uncomfortable, and it makes me pull down the helmet or press it down really tight. So this is the factor where size comes into play. Well, my head measures around 57. Still, I took a large size in studs. The large size is 58, which is 580mm. And this is a chart which will give you an exact idea of what your head size is. So do check your head size before buying a helmet. However, I bought large size, but still I feel it was a bit smaller for me, considering my chubby cheeks and all the face fat that I have. In the front, there is enough space to breathe and you won't feel claustrophobic. Opening the strap is also easy. As you see there, it is really very easy to open the strap. Well, to sum it up, if we look at the 1000 rupees price tag in which this full face cover helmet is available, along with the little design details which are observed on this helmet, the red color plastic all over, it gives it a really trendy and premium look. As far as comfort and functioning goes, it does justice with that as well. Let me just quickly sign the helmet in my own style and then I'll take it for a quick ride. And talking about ride, how can I forget my gloves? So let me just put on my pro biker gloves. And well, if you have not seen the video for these gloves, I'll mention it right there in the annotation, or you can find the video link right in the description below. So well, this was all about the helmet. Speaking overall, I feel this is a very nice buy in 1000 rupees. Definitely go buy it. All the essential links are provided below in the description. For now, let me just take a ride and you go and watch my other videos. Thank you for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.